Raga, benvenuti in questo nuovo scontro, un Fatal 4 match che si esibiranno in questo match a 4 grandi youtubers. Il primo, che è quello più odiato nella rete, è Zeb89. Il secondo è Totem. Poi il terzo è Telefalco. E per finire, il più grande epico che fa recensione se divertenti, logicamente Jim. Quindi iniziamo questo scontro e come sempre vi invito a scrivere nei commenti chi ti fate, a mettere un like e a condividere questo scontro come tutti gli altri. Buona visione!
eccoci attenti, pezzo, cicca su canale, non stare ad ascoltare, ti scrivi da più presto che ti devo subire, se c'è tutto questo tutto, non c'è un sogno forti, c'è tutto ciò che vuoi sapere sui videogiochi, logicamente G, logicamente.
And here we go in this anything goes match. It's come down to a battle of attrition right now.
Yeah, it could really go either way at this point. Man, what a struggle. Oh, there it is.
Man, oh man, did he take a wild swing with that one.
You're right. That was wild indeed. Good thing we're over here.
He's motivated now. In full control. What force? I thought the canvas would break. That slam was powered by superhuman strength.
Unbelievable.
He got it. That packed a punch. Oh, that was a wild strike. Talk about missing the target.
Yeah, it looked like it was completely out of desperation.
You witness this type of physicality and wonder, if it looks this bad on the outside, how much worse is it on the inside?
Yeah, there could be some serious internal damage here. Man, that one rocked him. Got out of the way of that one. Oh, what a clothesline. But look at this. And he gets out of the way.
Controlling the tempo. He's taking damage to the back of the head that rendered most men completely immobile.
And he may be immobile after much more of this abuse. Oh, wait, nice reversal.
He fails to connect with anything that time.
Man, that was some miss, all right. I can feel the breeze all the way over here. Oh, wait, nice reversal. Oh, my. Finding a groove here.
All right, he missed that one. God, that's got to hurt.
Yeah, you're not doing any damage with swings like that, but keep doing it. The freeze may give him a cold.
Quick thinking to avoid that. We're in the filling out process. Who's going to get the advantage and maintain control?
Your guess is as good as mine, Cole.
My God, his body's been through hell and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
And I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe. Certainly wasn't due to a lack of trying, Michael.
Someone really should check on me. A maneuver like that takes your career and it just flashes it before your very eyes.
Yeah, that wouldn't be a very long flash for you, Cole. But this guy's in trouble.
Look past the ring at the thousands and thousands of WWE fans in attendance. Each and every one of them are having a great time tonight.
Oh, you're right about that. You always have a great time when you attend the Boston Crab, pulling way back.
to three count.
Oh, I got to tell you, I really thought that could have been it.
I'd say that's more embarrassing than anything else.
It is so hard to stop that kind of streak. Knockout blow.
Wow, that was a wild strike. Tyler missing the target.
Yeah, it looked like it was completely out of desperation.
This kind of offense he's known for.
Yeah, you're right about that. He's made a name for himself with this. Look at him, Michael. I mean, those moves have really started to add up.
You can almost see the arm literally throbbing in pain. He's sending him out, and he escapes with a kick out.
You know, it's hard to execute it perfectly, and check out the look of satisfaction in those eyes. He's got the shoulders down, hold.
This could be it.
Quick thinking to avoid that.
Here, but if you missed any of the matches from this week, go to WWE.com to catch up on all the action.
I go to WWE.com. Oh, man. Cutting off circulation to the brain. You can pass out from a hole like that. No, not again. The toll from the...
This could do it, and he escapes with a kick out.
He's showing the heart of a warrior here tonight.
Not today. Too fast.
Oh, wait.
Shoulders up now. That's a kick out.
Nice.
What do you have to do to keep this guy down? Into the collar and elbow tie up. Only one competitor comes out ahead here.
Yeah, this is one of the classic ways to test your opponent. And there's the reversal. Somehow, he's kicked it into another gear here tonight. He didn't need a GPS to find the mark.
There's the pin. Oh, look at that. He managed to get a shoulder up.
Well, like they say, Cole, timing is everything. Oh, there is no quit in this man tonight.
Cover here. And the shoulder's up in time.
Well, as long as he's up in time.
There it is, the snapmare driver.
Look out. Oh, nice counter.
There's no keeping this guy down tonight. And into the cover. And he escapes with a kick out.
You know, it's hard to believe.
Oh, what a save.
Yeah, that's what I call a finish. Great counter. Oh, out of nowhere! He's absolutely relentless here.
Using all his power to drive him to the shoulders, and he kicks out.
And he lives to fight again.
What do you have to do to keep this guy down? There's no coming back from that.
This should do it right there.
I think this is it.
Wow, what offense. Oh, man. How do you stand after?
He can pin his head and escapes with a kick out.
I can't believe it. He just won't go away.
We're witnessing a merciless assault.
No mercy whatsoever.
He's going for the pin. Oh, look at that. He managed to get a shoulder up.
Well, like they say, Cole, timing is everything. Just when you thought it was over. Wow.
What a brutal DDT.
I can't believe he can still go like that. Nowhere to go. Great hold being applied. Oh, his body has to be broken right now. And that's the way he has to be if he wants to win here tonight.
Makes the cover. And he kicks out.
And he lives to fight again. Wow, what a display of heart and determination.
Quick thinking to avoid that.
Not today, too fast. The shot.
And he escapes with the kick out. You can't teach heart. Believe me, when I tell you, this guy is filled with it. Avoids the impact there. It looks like that back is under a great deal of stress right now. watching, and this is good. Oh, look at that. He managed to get a shoulder up.
Well, like they say, Cole, timing is everything. Oh, there is no quit in this man tonight. Got out of the way of that one. If he keeps up this pace, this could turn real ugly, real fast.
Look at this.
That's it. He's done. When he gets going like this, there are few better. The shoulders are down.
They're still alive.
Yeah, Cole, you remember that song?
And he kicks out.
And he lives to fight again.
The end of days, can you say? End of the world?
Yeah, it's the end of that guy's world. Here we go. This could be it.
Incredibilmente vince Pele Falcover. Cavolo raga, devo dire che io pensavo scarsamente che avrebbe vinto proprio lui, però sono contentissimo che abbia vinto, e anche lui penso che sarà felice di questo risultato. Quindi raga, ci vediamo al prossimo scontro.